Oh, it's the Intercessor 71 right now, and I'm in pain! I'm in pain.
Okay.
My knees popped like 6 times before I hit the freaking record button.
And?
Is that bad?
Probably.
Okay, well...
Yeah, anyway, what the fuck are we doing?
We are going to do a new series, because it is a new year, and something different needs to happen, so I bought Sonic Unleashed, because why not? I have played this before, but it was like when I was 13, so
yeah.
I don't remember a single thing about it, really.
Long ass motherfucking time ago.
I just remember that it was really good, and I don't want to see this preview. But
hit the goddamn start button. Let's
okay,
go.
Okay, Jesus. Oh, come on, really? Safe. Just do it, please. Yes.
Can't utilize another safe feature. What fucking game doesn't?
Anyway, guys, happy new year, and new year, new series, so Sonic Unleashed, if you don't like it, I'm still going to play it anyway.
Okay, yeah, well, actually, a lot of people don't like this game, but it's whatever.
I thought it was good.
I think it's okay. It's playable, it's fun, for a little while.
For a little while. We're going to beat it. Tonight.
No.
All of it.
No.
At midnight.
No.
You know. We're good like that.
No, we're not.
But we are.
No, we're not. We're horrible.
You know what I don't get? Like, literally, this man gets all of his machines destroyed all the time, yet he still has the funding to build a galactic space armada.
Well, he's evil.
Yes.
For one, so he probably steals a lot of his stuff.
Okay, so apparently Sonic doesn't do anything about this man. Until he's about to do something to the Earth. Until then, all the stealing and tax fraud is fine. You know.
Yeah. That, well, Sonic's a piece of shit, too. So. Look what they did to him.
They made him...
Look what they're about to do to him.
They made him a Michael Bay film.
Yeah.
It's nothing but explosions.
Everything's so shiny and disgusting looking.
I think it looked good, okay? When this came out, like, this was like an early... I think this came out like a year after Xbox 360's release, and it's pretty good.
I have the box over here. It does not say on the box that I have.
What? What year it came out?
Yeah.
Google it.
What are we, rich? Where the hell am
I? Okay, who doesn't have a freaking smartphone?
Okay, I'm gonna use yours because I can't find mine.
Okay.
Fucking...
Oh, look, more explosions. And now he's a Super Saiyan.
You fucking goddamn...
Rip-offs everywhere.
No, I'm talking about your phone. It's big as shit.
Yeah, I like my new phone.
I don't like it.
I love it.
What year did
Sonic Unleashed... Just type in Sonic Unleashed release date. Hey, Timmy, you're missing all the explosions.
I've seen it before.
And all the penis-shaped...
2008.
Rockets. Really?
Yes.
I feel old. This game came out 8 years ago. Because it's 2016. Oh my gosh. That's crazy. Am I the only one that thinks he kind of looks like Shadow when he's in that position?
I think overall...
No, look at this. Look at him. Look. Just when it zooms out, when it shows him. Look, at a certain angle, he kind of looks like Shadow.
That's because he's in Super Sonic. And Shadow's hair sticks up.
Not all of it, though.
A lot of it.
What? Oh my gosh. Let me run. But oh no. So you can blow up about 8 ships just by running into it, yet one tractor beam can just keep you still.
Is this on the Wii?
Yeah, it is. It was actually quite horrible on the Wii. It came out on all platforms.
Mobile phones.
No. Okay, I don't think iPhones were around. Well, they might have been, but they were like...
2009.
Really?
Yep.
Yeah, iPhones went around when this came out. He's kind of in a bit of trouble here.
This
everything's so good. I'm in a fat Eggman, and I'm gonna turn the whole world into a theme park. Woo-hoo-hoo-hoo.
All right, generic One Piece character, you can quit laughing there.
Generic One Piece character.
You were laughing like a One Piece character.
Which one?
All of them. They all... They all do that shit.
There was actually one. It was like a big Viking guy. And he laughed like... That guy was awesome, though. Too bad he died.
Fucking show.
Don't you doubt fucking One Piece. I love One Piece.
It gets a little too much.
Oh, damn it. I dropped my phone.
Had his phone since Christmas. Dropped it. How many times have you dropped it already?
That was the first time, actually.
Really?
I know, right? That thump. Everyone on the internet just witnessed the first time I dropped my phone.
6 plus.
Look, he has hands.
Yeah, inside of his gloves. Have you noticed that in most 3D Sonic games, they do not touch the bridge between his nose and his eyebrows, so literally his eyes are just one big eye with two irises?
I think they did that in the previous games, too, when he was pixelated.
It's still creepy.
I know it's creepy, and it's for some reason, it kind of works, because that's all we've seen.
How do his shoes get spiky?
I don't know. I can understand his body changing, but his shoes change.
Yeah, I wonder why they just didn't leave him without shoes when he changes.
Because I don't think anyone's...
Well, when he changed back...
Okay, his hands are gross enough. Just imagine those feet.
Well, yeah, but when he
changes
back...
It's all big
back...
and veiny, and he's probably sweaty, because who knows when's the last time he took those things off.
When he gets back, how is he going to have shoes again?
They'll just change.
No, I mean, like, if he didn't have shoes
anymore. Oh my god, I'm going to get it in
Like, if he didn't have shoes in Werehog form.
Why is he still alive and why is he still breathing? He's in a vacuum right now.
Do you not remember Sonic Adventure 2, the ending of that, where Super Sonic
and Shadow fought in space?
Yeah, they literally kill the monster from space.
I guess vacuums don't exist in the Sonic universe.
Nerp.
Okay, makes sense. We're already 6 minutes in and still no gameplay.
And we've got about another 4 minutes to go.
I'm doing this like 20-minute episodes.
I know. No, I mean, we got another like 4 minutes to go until gameplay starts.
No! Oh, yeah.
Yep, because we gotta meet Chip.
Nothing like Chip. Oh, look, a loading screen.
Loading screen!
Look, press X to become on fire. I can homing attack, I can jump, and I can crouch. Quick step, walk, slash run. But only run because I'm Sonic. See, graphics aren't too bad in this.
Gotta go fast.
I'm gonna go super fast. I'm having trouble going fast right now, considering I'm a big freaking mammoth hog. Such an anticlimactic fall. Boom! That would have broke his neck.
Yeah.
Well, he's actually kind of... Didn't he stretch when he was like this?
Yeah, I think so.
Oh, yeah, that's right.
Not sure. I wasn't.
Hey, look, it's a little ferret.
That thing's the most annoying little piece of shit. I hate it.
Oh, don't hate on him. It's just Chip.
It's exactly why I hate him. It's Chip.
I can't eat another bit. Pull yourself together. Just let's shake him more. That'll work.
Yeah, grab him by the ass and shake him around. That'll help.
Wake up!
Do that with babies, everybody.
Do it with babies.
Don't do that with babies. Don't eat me. I taste bad. Actually, he tastes bad, everybody.
Actually, with all the sweets he eats, I'm pretty sure he'd be pretty good.
I don't know. Blood tastes like iron, typically. So.
Well, no, you just stick like a stick through him, like up the butt, out the mouth. All right, and then you just kind of like slow rotisserie style over him over a fire. I'm pretty
ugly. And I might like Chip a little bit more then.
See?
He's still an asshole.
Look, they like did the friggin' Little Red Riding Hood. Look at those teeth and claws. And I'm still Shaq the Hedgehog.
I hate him. I hate Chip.
Who was the voice actor for freaking Werehog Sonic?
I don't know. What?
You forgot who you are? Oh my god!
Yeah, if you notice right there, the bridge between his nose and his eyebrows is not connected.
Did they keep that design of them with this one too?
Yeah, with the Werehog.
I can't see his face right now. I'm only... Oh.
I told you, it's not connected, so his eye, he just has one huge eye with two irises.
That's kind of creepy.
Very.
Doesn't he do like a cross-eyed thing too?
In one of the games, I don't... Oh.
Oh, look at that untextured fur. It was beautiful.
That looked disgusting. It's framey, and it's...
No, look at him, he's so happy though. Look at Chip, he's just... High five.
I forgot. Like, when this came out, it was like, oh, awesome. And now ugh. You look at it now, and it's just, ugh.
And for $20, not a bad game, okay? Now it's like super, and I'm back to normal all of a sudden. Holy shit.
I wish I could drop weight like that.
Dude, kidding me? It's like a freaking beast cursed every time. Now you just become this fat, ugly, blah. But then in the morning you're like a super, oh, I'm going now. Timmy, I'm going fast.
Good for you.
Look at me. Look at me. Oh man, he's a little too fast.
Yeah, it gets a little hard to control.
No, not as hard as control as Sonic Heroes.
Oh, no,
the Shadow.
That
oh, game's
fun as dick.
I love that game. That was my childhood.
I wish I still had a working copy, though.
Yeah, me too. Oh, I can pull a Zelda. I can break all... Oh, jeez, what did I just do?
You fell down the mountain, Danny.
Okay.
That's what you did.
I hit all the pots.
Boom.
Woo! Oh my gosh, I'm having the best time alive! Woo! I did it.
Good for
Where do
you.
I go?
Up.
Oh, there's like a little thing.
You gotta destroy all the robots.
Where? I thought I got them all.
No.
Oh. Cute. Screw you, man. Eh. That is a targeting system.
You've played this game before.
I have. But it's been a while.
It ain't been that long. I remember how to play games. Ooh. I haven't played since I was like 4.
I don't think I had games when I was 4.
Well, you're sad, aren't you?
Oh, well, that was easy. First level complete. Oh, I got an A. Wee! That was loud. Oh, there's like XP, that's right. Speed. I couldn't do it all the way.
Speedy.
Speedy.
That's a Game Grumps joke.
What is that?
I'll show you later.
Okay.
It's a Game Grumps joke.
Oh, Game Grumps. I don't, like,
Love
over
you,
the...
Danny Six,
over the,
Bing.
Over the break, I've just been watching nothing but, like, Sonic playthroughs. I'm like, I really want to play Sonic now. But there's not a lot of good ones. And I remembered Unleashed and how I loved it when I got it. But, oh, yeah, I had to buy it again.
I have CD if you want to play it.
Yeah, maybe later.
I have to download it at the end, though, I think. See, look, he has one big eye. Ha! Look at me!
Oh, yeah, he's gonna ignore me for food. Okay.
Ice cream.
Oh, man. Ice cream. You're kidding.
Would you like a big bowl of chocolate ice cream?
Yes, I would love some chocolate ice cream. I fucking love that movie.
20 points if you can guess what it is. Internet, not you.
Oh. Okay. Yeah, Chip.
He ain't give a shit. He's gonna get himself some fucking ass cream.
Chocolate chip sundae supreme, man.
I wish we could fit that much.
I love how he's like, enjoy it, but he keeps like avoiding it. He's like, no, you little shit, you gotta pay.
I wish you could fit all that shit on an ice cream cone.
I bet you could if you tried hard enough.
Hey, maybe if you got a...
Dude, the cones is almost as big as Chip.
Yeah, maybe if you got an industrial size.
How is that little pixie wings like carrying all that?
It's Chip.
You just.
And Chip's an asshole.
Chip? Gotta call you something. I love this. Oh my gosh. This voice actor for Sonic, in my opinion, is the best.
My favorite Sonic game doesn't have voice acting, so.
Sonic CD?
Yep. It's short, but it's got the best.
Dude, I can get that levels. Game on. I can get that game on my phone.
Yeah.
Oh look, a big glowing gate. I'm gonna assume that I go this way. Wow.
Well, you just did it, Danny. You broke the game and life itself.
I didn't break the game. If it
I
came
hope
up
you
with a
have
loading.
A good time, sir.
Oh man. Oh yeah, I remember this. It'd be like sections you can like run around and find stuff on.
Yep, but it's all roped off because we haven't done. We haven't progressed any, so I'll go play the level.
Oh. But I gotta get all the rings, man.
Shut up.
I gotta get all them rings.
Go into the level.
I gotta get the rings.
Shut up.
The camera is wonky as get out. Oh my gosh. Rawr.
Danny, I'm gonna beat you with a foot.
Dude, I'm bouncing off pots.
I'm gonna go make a rubber foot and I'm gonna beat you with it.
Don't make a rubber foot?
Yeah.
My foot. Oh no! I jumped off the cliff.
I hope that doesn't count. It counts for one of our lives. I should smack you.
Did it really?
Yeah, we had six and now we have five.
That's so dumb. Okay, I'll play the level. There needs to be some actual gameplay in this video.
Yeah.
That was beautiful. Press A to jump.
No, game. No.
Not like every other game, except Skyrim, we have to press Y.
Andrew flips that shit around and aggravates the shit out of me.
I can see why, though. I did it too, but then I could just not play Skyrim.
Yeah.
Like, I couldn't do it. Oh, I tripped.
Does he have to press Y for everything?
Everything's happening so fast.
It was awkward.
We
probably should have...
Oh, I just took them all out in one hit.
We probably should have put a, motion sickness warning in this.
Dude, we didn't even post yet. I can do that, you know. It's not like this is live or anything, because I don't know how to live stream.
You can live stream with this thing, actually.
I know I can. Holy crap, it's going so fast.
Oh, yeah.
That's
the worst part about this game.
Sometimes I wish Sonic actually had, like, splat physics. Like, he just runs so fast, but you forget to crouch and just... Right on the wall.
Mm-hmm.
Boom. Ooh. Whee. You gotta admit, this game looks beautiful.
It's pretty nice looking when you don't get up close to anything.
No, I mean, like, how stable it's able to be when you're actually going this fast.
Just wait until we get to the night missions. The frames.
Oh.
Oh, God.
The frames.
Just die.
I'm missing so many shortcuts, but everything's going so fast, I don't even care.
Yeah, this level is so short, it doesn't even matter.
Oh! Oh! Oh, there was a day token up there. I gotta go get that. Okay, so I went up here, and I'm like,
I remember a lot about this
secrets.
Game.
Secrets.
I don't even remember what the tokens do.
I think they, like, help you unlock levels. Blasters and that.
What the hell did that makes, do?
That made sense. Oh! Oh, I did it. Jeez, the homing attack is so stretched.
Oh, yeah, it is. That's because, like, they moved on to a new system, and they didn't, like...
No, this is made by Hedgehog Engine.
Yeah, I know. They didn't
I don't think this game's actually made by Sonic Team.
I think it is.
Is it?
It might be.
Why the doorbell sound effect? You know, when I got this game, like, I'd do those tricks, and then the doorbell sound effect would go off, and it's like, who keeps ringing the doorbell? She gets super pissed. I'm like, Mom, it's the game.
I'm sorry, Mommy. I love you.
don't take it away because it confuses you.
When you tested it earlier,
yeah,
it was confusing the hell out of me. I was like,
yeah, I forgot that they put that sound. I'm like, okay, someone's ringing the doorbell, and no one's there. I'm going crazy. I knew it. I'm crazy.
And I was just like,
get him!
He's fucking ringing Danny's door. He lives in the middle of nowhere.
LBX, RB. Feeling good, Timmy! I'm going so fast!
No, I don't feel good about this.
And then I run into spikes and just completely impale myself.
I'm gonna guess you get a C on this level.
I get a B. Watch this. It'll be a B.
C.
B.
It'll be a C.
It'll be a B.
It'll be a...
Oh!
Dark!
Oh!
So close.
Oh. Oh, I was right. You were wrong. More speed. Gotta go fast. Then ring energy.
I'd turn up ringing energy. That was enough to make
Dude, I was running into so many rings that it was full the entire time.
Yeah. But you go so naturally fast in this game, if you level up your speed too much, you fucking won't be able to fucking see them.
Yay, more cutscenes. I'm going to put a night mission in this, too. So it's going to be a little bit longer than 20 minutes.
Probably about 25.
Hope you don't mind. Don't worry about it. All we got to do is smack you in the head a few times, and then you'll remember everything.
I don't think it works like that. Oh, my God. The texture tearing on this is horrible.
Oh, it was made in 2008.
It was released in 2008.
You remember the commercials for this game?
Nope.
It was generally horrifying. Like, there was, like, a teenager sitting on a couch, and he was just like, yeah, yeah, all smiley and happy, and then it was like, then there's night. And then, like, made him, like, an ugly-ass werewolf. He's like, yeah, yeah. Literally to the point where he goes and tackles his mom. In the background, just like,
now, one commercial I do remember for an old game like this is the Sly Cooper 3 Thieves,
Oh, yeah.
Among Thieves thing, where,
and
the,
he's, like,
where
pushing
the kid
on
is
the
pushing.
Swing.
Yes.
He's like, there's a mom into the distance.
Yeah, and he, like, it was for the hippo character, which is the strength guy.
Yeah.
And what happens is his older brother is pushing him on a swing set, and he pushes him too hard, and the kid literally flies away.
He's crying. Chip, help him. How about some more of this super tasty stuff? Super tasty, yummy ice cream supreme!
Chip is still gay.
Oh, man. Anyone get that One Piece pun? No? Okay, I'll just go cry now.
Hey, you should. How do you One Piece puns and shit?
No, man, that Goat Simulator video was great.
Sure was.
I'm proud of that, okay? I lined that up perfectly. Especially how much I can only do
on... Wow, that ice cream symbol literally looks like Cold Stone.
Look at me. Does it really? No, it doesn't. Oh my gosh, look at that running. Oh, it doesn't even...
How framey the running is, though.
It's not framey, it's just mushy.
Turn it sideways.
Okay.
Once you get it sideways, look at it.
Look at his face when he jumps. Oh, jeez, that was beautiful.
Yeah.
I probably should talk to people, but I don't want to. I just want to go do more levels.
Oh, arbitrarily lengthening the game. How I love you so. That's a lie, I don't.
But we do it anyway. Oh, look, now we got a night level. Just off there, casually to the left.
I really like what they did, because... Nothing like the fucking...
Oh, jeez, I forgot I could do this. I'm a kitty! Meow, 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 meow.
Most four-legged animals run like that, Danny, not just cats.
Oh, come on, that doesn't look like a cat running.
No, honestly, it reminds me more of a, of either a big cat...
Oh, jeez, I found a record.
...or a large dog.
Woof, 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 woof. Better? Oh, jeez.
Not really.
Well, I can slide under here. If it was daytime.
You should do the mission, Danny.
Yeah, I probably should. I'm sorry. I get distracted easily.
Do it.
I am doing it. Oh my gosh, I just scratched my ear and it hurt.
How do you find ways to hurt yourself like that?
I don't know, dude. I mean, you hurt my knees earlier.
I know. Like, the last time I genuinely hurt
myself.
Oh,
it's Tails.
Okay. I forgot he was in this game. Like, legit, I forgot he was in this game.
Dude, Tails is in everything. Are you kidding me?
Not Sonic.
It's like Sonic's BFF, man.
He's not in the first game.
Because it was all about Sonic the first game.
But he's not in that one.
Yeah! Right! Oh my gosh, I can smash everything.
Chip!
Yeah, find your friend, Sonic.
I still hate you, Chip.
Just smash the gate. Screw taxpayers. Oh, kill! Kill! Kill, 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 kill. See those bright hazy stuff that comes out of enemies you beat?
Oh! Interesting.
Man, I call it Dark Gaia Force. Who's Dark Gaia? We haven't even gone over that yet. That was a plot hole.
Plot hole number one.
Yeah. I forgot this used to be this is a beat 'em up. Oh man. Boom. Just beat the shit out of everything.
Fuck. Everything. Ah!
Ow.
What's with the flashy arrow?
Oh, button combos. Just smack. Oh, damn.
You know that shit you've been picking up for like the last three levels? I'll finally tell you what the fuck it is.
I'm gonna break down a barn door. And then collect more rings.
Which are kinda useless.
No, they regen your health.
Did you really need it, though?
I guess.
Did you?
Yeah?
Did you really?
Look at me and my kitty cat run. Meow! Meow, 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 meow,
I can't handle your shit right, meow.
There's no handle on the door. I can't do anything about it.
I can't take your shit right, meow, Danny.
Right, meow? Doesn't this... Oh, I gotta find the button. Meow, 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 meow.
It's behind the things. Button? Who's got the button?
Let me just smash these pots that aren't
There's also a record.
Yay, music. I found the button, by the way. It opened the door, and now there's more people I can kick ass. You can take a look at them from the pause menu. Oh, man. There's a lot of these things. Oh, jeez.
Yeah, they're like one-hit kills. It'll be okay.
Just smash them all underneath my giant, fluffy rubber fist.
Benny, can we take a moment and pause for the frames, please?
No.
No, I meant, like, silence. Keep playing the game, just put, like, the frames fucking down.
All right, fine. There. Moment of silence.
And moment's over.
All right. Ooh. Oh, what am I doing? Oh, jeez, I can just pick them up. Oh,
man. I guess so.
Holy shit. I forgot how fun this was.
Last time I played this game was like 3 years ago.
Oh gosh. I wonder if this lever does anything. Not that it's just placed obviously in the middle of the ground for some reason. And apparently gravity doesn't exist in this town.
They just needed some way to make Chip talk.
I guess.
I still don't like him.
Seriously, like, there's no support or anything. This thing is literally just floating. I want that token. I want it.
Why is the shadow way over there?
Because it's like moon reflection stuff. This coin's really hard to get, Timmy. And Sonic's walking's kind of wonky. Yeah, okay.
You can't follow the shadow, because it's not working.
Let me just jump, stretch my arms. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Oh, thank God there's a faster way of doing this. Oh, I just hiccuped.
Those are always fun.
Yay! More ass to kick. Oh. Oh my.
I can't wait till my beard comes back, man.
Yeah, you got a baby face right now.
A stubbly baby face.
Holy shit, did you just see that? I just swirly kicked him. Let me see if I can do it again. Oh! Boom! Oh! Let me beat the shit out of you! I've never seen Sonic act this violent in a game before.
Did you ever play Sonic Knights?
No, I didn't. I didn't. I only had a Wii for so long.
Everybody says it's like just one of the worst Sonic games.
Really? I thought it was going to be pretty cool. Oh, I found a token. Yay.
Oh, it's Sonic and the Black Knight or some shit like
and
that.
And they'll have, like, medieval
costumes. Pick up the XP shit. Never mind now.
No, I can't do that now, but I'm going to break a pot and I'm going to pick up this ring.
That, like, refills all your health. You probably could have used that.
Oh, well, I did. Just swirly kick all these people. And then
I can't quit yawning, dude.
It's late. Yerg!
I still need to find my phone.
I'm still beating the shit out of things.
That's always fun.
It is. Look at this. It's just nothing but just stretchy, fisty goodness. Look at all this XP. Look at all the frames. How they're not there.
Oh, frames. We hardly know you.
Oh. But it's okay. I still kick ass while doing the good stuffs. Come here, you. I just want to throw you at something.
Or nothing.
No, I hit the little pink rhino thingy. Give me all that. Ow! Yeah, take that.
Overkill.
I punched him in the face. Twice.
Yeah, but your hand went like through his fucking
Oh, now
head.
It's become a tightrope thing.
You could jump over that.
Nah. Want the full experience. Oh. More kills.
Oh, yeah, the top spin.
Boom!
That's always fun.
Dang. Like, I don't get how well he, like... He literally just got this form, like, 12 hours ago, and already he's fighting like he's not done this his entire life.
Mm-hmm.
He automatically knows the limits of his arms and everything. There's, like, no slow learning or anything. It's just like, ah! I can kick all your asses, no matter what I'm in! I'm either going to run face first in you, or I'm just going to literally beat the living hell out of you. See?
Squawk.
I just threw a blob at another
Squawk.
Squawk. There's no chickens here. Hedgehogs! Oh, look, another token. Bang. Yay. No. Get down.
Oh.
Man. What?
Long day.
It's been alright.
Yeah, you didn't have to go through the trauma of taking down a Christmas tree with my family.
Yeah, I'm gonna have to do that like tomorrow or something. Oh boy. Yay, more spit. Oh, jeez.
You know one thing they could have done to make this game a lot better?
What?
Maybe add different music, because it's just...
I'm going to kick your butts now. I'm going to...
Danny, shut up.
Stretchy fists.
No. I meant, like, different orchestral music, because there's one song for the night stages.
No.
And it loops.
I think there's more than one. We just have to do it. Go to a different area. Just cave that guy's face in real quick. And
I think there's only one, from what I remember.
You think, like, this is, like, all the inner rage that Sonic has just, like, held from, like, Eggman, and he's like, now that I'm this weird beast thing and actually have, like, some sort of strength besides my thin arms and legs, I can just beat the shit out of everything.
No, I think it's because he's too big to run fast.
I found a rock. Look at my rock. I'm gonna place this rock.
That's a very nice rock. Now go find the other rock so we can finish.
Rock. Ah! I'm gonna beat up a robot real quick.
You should do that.
Meh! Throws off frame. Okay, what's behind door number one?
That is technically door number two.
No, it was door number one because it was the first one I caved in. Now I'm kind of annoyed with my decision.
I'm pretty sure it's always the same one.
I don't think so.
I'm pretty sure it's always found that one.
Yay! I found my rock. Look at me. I'm so happy I found my rock. I can't believe it. I got my rock. I'm going to go place it down now so I can watch it glow. Ooh, glow as it floats into place. No physics necessary.
What are those?
It was a rock. Whoa, monster! Think you can cut it, circle around him, get him from behind?
Chipper,
no.
Beat your face in!
No!
With a glowing rock!
Throws off cliff. Oh, I almost died.
Almost isn't dying, though.
Yep. I'm just gonna tightrope this across. Hey, Timmy, I got my life back.
Yay!
Ah! Yep.
And no, you haven't. We're still playing this.
Oh. That bad, huh?
Nope. This is just what we do for fun.
This is so stupid. Oh, there's a book over there. I want it.
What does it even do?
I don't know. It's just kind of here.
Because I have no idea what the books do. The records are obviously music.
Look at them stretchy arms. Nyarp, nyarp, nyarp. It's like I'm made of chewing gum. Nyarp, 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 nyarp. That guy looks beautiful.
You know what else is made of chewing gum?
Chewing gum?
Yeah.
Oh! Oops.
You died.
Ah!
Oh, now you're back here. Way to go, Danny.
Ugh. Hey, at least I get the life back I lost.
Yeah, that has no consequence whatsoever. Wow.
No. It's only the first level. Night level, at least. Okay. Just let me inch my way across the beam, and then swing my spiky shoed self over here.
60 friggin' hours later.
I know, right? Beautiful. We've hit a half hour episode.
Over.
People will watch. Hopefully.
Maybe they hate us, Danny.
I think they like me. I like me. I like me very much, thank you. Mm. Okay, go! Europe! And Europe. You know, it wouldn't be that long if it weren't for the cutscenes.
Yeah.
I think I could just cut
and there's it. A lot of them in this game.
No! Man!
I forgot how retarded these things are.
The death animations are priceless. Yeah. Yay! Did I finally beat it?
Nope.
Why?
Never.
Punch barrel, get ring, goes inside, sees giant boss.
Now this is what destroys frames. This part is friggin' horrible.
Oh, look at it. It's beautiful. Oh, look at all the glitch. You okay, dude?
Yep.
Circle kick.
Double cheese pizza tends to do that to a man.
Oh, yeah. Oh! Just annihilates all of his friends, doesn't even care. Oh, the frames are beautiful. Let me punch all these. Oh, that's it's kind of getting better now.
Kinda, now that you're murdering everything.
Nothing like a good thing of murder. I got Unleash. Can I use that?
I don't remember.
Oh, jeez. Oh, oh. Oh, man, that's working. Look at that.
What are little blue eggs above your Unleashed bar?
I don't know.
Like, I straight up just remember that.
Oh, I'm doing it. L, A, B, X. Suplex!
Gather all your XP first.
Yay!
Because you really need it for...
Give me this.
Warehog.
Got it. Yerp.
Didn't even touch it.
I totally did.
I rule, Timmy! Rawr!
No.
But I rule!
No.
But I rule!
No.
Okay. Yay, all this stuff. Sonic the Werehog. Oh.
Strength.
Why is there so much for this? And then there's
and there's two for Sonic.
Okay, combat. Learn a new skill. Do one more combat. Okay, strength, definitely. Okay, life.
I wouldn't worry about shield too much.
Unleash, because that helped a lot. Let's do another strength. That's a 2 bars. Oh, gosh. And then just put the rest here. Oh, it did it.
Yeah, one, pretty much one left.
Yeah, not quite. Okay, did it. I'll see you guys in the next episode.
Bye!